the recommendations that were submitted to the Australian government relating to Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander peoples that came out of the UPR in 2011, the word treaty is not in here. So if we want the word treaty in our recommendation to the UPR to be able to appear in this document, then we need to be able to start lobbying for that.
The illegality of the actions of the Crown were clear even as far back as 1832, when the Chief Protector of Aborigines, George Robinson, wrote, "I am at a loss to conceive by what tenure we hold this country, for it does not appear to be that we either hold it by conquest or by right of purchase." This isn't new to us. We know this country wasn't settled. We know that sovereignty wasn't ceded, and it is this disparity of understanding between what we know and what white Australia is told.
I don't want to hear sorry anymore. I want to hear action. You feel like you're shouting into a vacuum. Who's actually hearing you? Who's listening? Who's responding? And it's great that this will be on NITV and it'll be our community and supporters who watch it, but what comes out of that down the track? Who's challenging? You know, how do we get more people to see this and to question and to ask?
As these young ladies have demonstrated today, there is ongoing battle. A treaty, we who've never ceded have never considered ourselves to be second grade humans. We are full humans. And to bring us back to where we were, we have to do that pushing.